Hi, my name is Edison Jun.
And my name is Ashley Jun.
And we're here to talk about global warming. So, what is it?
Global warming is when Earth's atmosphere gets warmer from the increasing greenhouse effect, where plumes rise and trap heat. Edison, psst, it's your line next. Edison, are you sleeping on me?
What? This is the same information we've heard for the last forever in our science classes. Plus, I want to drive by myself to school. It's just one car, and the other kid stinks.
See, that's one of the biggest issues. If everyone thinks that their actions don't matter, then nothing gets better.
Yeah.
Okay, let's think about this a different way. You know how your phone gets warm after using it for a long time? It's similar to Earth.
How?
If we continue to use factories and cars, we're creating pollutants, and that's causing our temperature to increase. Going back to your phone, which you love so much, when you leave it alone, it cools off.
Wait, this connects to Venice and the COVID-19 pandemic.
What do you mean?
Well, due to Italy's strict lockdown policies, people are not outside and boats are not going in and out of the city. So there is more clear and calm water in the canals, and people are seeing more of the fish populations.
We can also see how much the human carbon footprint impacted that environment. Then again, telling the human race to stop everything is not realistic or a sustainable practice for proactive measures against global warming. Right now, in your communities, you're staying inside due to COVID-19. You may be taking up the practice of walking or running.
We've been trying to run at least 1 mile a day, and my calves have never hurt more in my life.
You're right, Edison. It's a good form of exercise, followed with terrible morning soreness. But this is a great reminder that we don't need to use our cars as much.
Wait, Ashley, does that mean I should carpool with the smelly kid from school?
Carpooling is a great way to reduce more cars from being on the road, especially when you're both going to the same place. Maybe roll down a window and get some airflow. You'll be using less energy for AC that way. Other things you could do are turning off the lights when you leave a room and replacing bulbs for more efficient ones.
Wow, global warming isn't a distant topic. It all starts from you. Thanks for listening, and we hope we gave you some ideas because it all starts from the small actions you take. Are you coming?
Yeah, but 6 feet apart. We have to make sure we're social distancing. Also, you stink a little.